In 2017, Voyager committed a big part of its time and resources towards carefully documenting the big stories happening in the country and on the continent and highlighting the efforts of young Nigerians and Africans challenging the tired narratives around the continent through personal achievement and social good. Sometimes these stories are forgotten, buried under the avalanche of a year's worth of news reporting and spot analyses. Our reporting has been diverse and extensive, and we have chosen to start our reporting in 2018 by returning to these stories, to remind ourselves and our readers just how much ground was covered in 2017 and reaffirm the level of quality and care we commit to telling our stories in 2018. We hope they resonate with you now, as well as they did when they were first published. For the sixth consecutive year, Voyager brings you its annual ranking of the most powerful young persons under the age of 40 who are getting things done in the social media space. From presidential social media assistants crafting an agenda, to celebrities making bank from sheer clout, these are the 10 that you should be following. Nathaniel Bassey for 30 days in June. Nathaniel Bassey got the whole country praying. Live on Instagram making use of a hashtag, #1 hour midnight hallelujah challenge, the gospel minister /singer pulled off what some have called the ultimate growth hack. With the power of his platform, his songs, trumpet and ministration, Bassey conveyed a multi-denominational online fellowship that brought Nigerians the world over together in prayer, spawning multiple testimony sessions. Mark Angel comedy in a strange twist that only the internet can pull off, a huge contender for some of the most consumed video content on all of Africa isn't churned out from Lagos or Joburg, but from the south-south town of Port Harcourt, capital of Rivers State. Thanks to star attractions, consisting of the trio of Imola, Mark Angel and Dielso Igwe, the Mark Angel Comedy YouTube channel has since hit 1 million subscribers with over 100 episodes in the bag. Bellejoy Dags lays claim to being Africa's top wedding website and standing from where we are, we don't see the lie. A spin-off from the original Bellejoy brand, the weddings franchise has unveiled itself as even more powerful than the original brand, quickly amassing 2.5 million followers on Instagram and outpacing the parent brand. Weddings aren't quite as high profile if they haven't scored the all-important coverage on Bellejoy Dags. Offline, there was the BBN, Bailey's and Bellaager, Wonderland event fating 30 brides over a single weekend in 2016. Bobrisky Sapchart juggernaut, internet sensation, premium account peddler, cross-dresser, makeup lover, dealer in skin lightening products and lover /flaunter of BAE, Bobrisky, born Idris Okuyi, took the country by storm with his against-the-norm embrace of his feminine side and blatant gender-bending behavior. Bobrisky hasn't just conquered the internet, he has kick-started and been a visible part of a national debate on alternative lifestyles and what is considered acceptable behavior. Bobrisky's emergence as a social media force became more apparent when he deleted his regular account, opting for the premium package charging subscribers 10,000 monthly.